Hello, guys. Today, I'm very excited because we're going to be doing something that I've wanted to do for a long time, and that's play through the main storyline of Star Wars The Old Republic. Well, different classes. Something I've always wanted to do, but. Well, okay, the reason I've wanted to always do this is because a lot of people like KOTOR 1 and some people like 2. And a lot of people were mad that they made an MMO instead of making a third one. I actually played this MMO when it came out, and it was okay. But wasn't the same. But the storylines are all pretty fun. In a lot of ways, it's like you're still playing Knights of the Old Republic. So I'm just going to show you that stuff. We're not going to show you stupid quests, battle zones, dungeons, anything like that. Just the storyline quests that are specific to each character. Because the problem is, you get really bored in the game, because you'll do those, and then you'll be on a planet and you'll have to redo the quests you already did with other characters. So, we are going to start the screen cap in one start. Okay, so when you go to create a character, you pick a server. There's not very many servers anymore. I picked a PvP server, so hopefully I don't get ganked or anything. If you really just want to play through the story, pick like a PvE server. So let's pick. I was trying to decide who to be. I first played with Dark Side characters or Sith characters. We're gonna do a Republic character. I'm not gonna do Jedi Knight. Do a Jedi right away. I think my second character will be a Jedi. So we're going to do a Trooper. Because one of the advanced classes, you get a big gun. And that sounds cool as hell. So we're going to do that. Now as you can see here, there's all these different classes you can be, but you have to unlock them or buy them. You guys will see eventually too, there's a legacy system where you can like say who's related to who and you get special unlocks. Like, I assume with most of these, if you level a character to the maximum level with one of these characters, then you unlock them. I may have bought this one, I don't remember. So eventually I'll be able to unlock these, or you can even buy them with the cartel points. So we're gonna pick the green people. Because cyborgs aren't that cool. The Darth Maul guys, they're not, I mean, they're okay. Now, in Star Wars The Old Republic, everything is kind of one or the other. It's kind of, well, that's not a good way to say it. Everything is a mirror of each other. So, the bounty hunter is kind of, oh, sorry, I shouldn't talk that loud. The bounty hunter is kind of a mirror of the trooper. So, when I play the trooper, when I play the bounty hunter, I want to be a male, because the voice actor for the male voice, I believe, is Steve Bloom, who does a lot of cool stuff. I think the female trooper might be, I can't think of her name. That's the girl who does female Shepard in the Mass Effect games. Jennifer Hale.
She's I'm a soldier. Really cool. So I'll get the job done.
I think that's her. So, I'm just gonna make a random chick. Yeah. I'll pick a couple. So they don't have to be super green. Mm, no. Come on. Whoa. Whoa, is this chick tall? Or does it show height? Can I zoom out? Oh man, she is an Amazon. I think. Yeah, I have to be here. Okay, let's randomize her name. Just click through a bunch. Jessica? Okay, that's good. Let's get going. This is going to be a very long very long playthrough of all these quests. Because there's one expansion and there's another expansion too. That's coming out here pretty soon. So it's a whole lot of quests, guys. I'll be quiet now.
Galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. I'm kidding.
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I got nothing to be nervous about. Fighting is my life.
Oh, Jennifer.
Confidence. I like it. Getting tapped for Havoc Squad at your age is nothing to sneeze at. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a downed transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support.
Okay, guys.
After
technical difficulties. Hopefully, the game doesn't drop me like that a bunch of times. It's gonna make editing this really impossible. I feel like we just missed out on part of the story. We'll be right back.
this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. I'm kidding.
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I got nothing to be nervous about. Fighting is my life.
Confidence. I like it. Getting tapped for Havoc Squad at your age is nothing to sneeze at. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
No mission is too tough for Havoc Squad.
Hope you're right, kid. That bomb goes off and the whole island's one big crater. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
Driver! Blasted, he's down! Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
If the Separatists want trouble, let's give them some.
Sounds good to me, kid. Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I'm on it.
Good luck out there, kid.
I just want to turn off chat. I don't need... Okay. As you can see, guys, pretty standard. How do I turn on? There we go. That's probably too many. Whoop, I'll fix this later. Quest up there.
Stand by. HQ, this is forward recon. Do you copy? HQ! Blast. Thought I had him.
Sorry, soldier. Having a little trouble here. Actually, we could use that big gun of yours right now if you'd help us out. A cracked Separatist militia has taken over this village. So we're not talking dumb grunts and farmers. They've got experts in there with serious jamming equipment.
Any ideas how to solve that problem?
I figure I've got one option left. Ask you for help. My mission is to deliver recon on this village, but I can't report anything through this interference. I need those Separatist jammers neutralized. So if you're headed into the village anyway, maybe you can handle it for us. If you waste those Separatist jammers, report back here. I'll see if I can requisition some equipment you could use.
This isn't a story quest. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this quest, though. We're going to go do the storyline quest. We're not doing stupidness. How do I bring up my quest log? That's not all I want to do. The map.
Oh!
I do not want all these little bars over here. How do I... Whoa, what is... Okay. Why didn't get that guy? Oh, these guys are the bonus. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go.
Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
What happens next?
I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Okay. What mission are we on now? Report to... We gotta report back? Gotta get the heck out of here. Oh, don't put me in combat. And should we kill him? Yeah, why not? Need the XP, right? I just like this explosive shot. It's awesome. There's quests, guys, but I just want to focus on this main story quest. I don't want to waste time showing you guys any other garbage. I mean, some of these quests are fun, but you're going to get sick of it because you're going to have to do the same quest. No guilt. Might as well fight these fools. They're like a health pack, a quick heal, nothing. Okay, being a noob. It's been a long time since I played an MMO. This is a cool feature too that they put in this game. You don't have to sit eat or anything like that. Really? Everything around. Nice. means he dropped a green item. Which, in this game is uncommon. What do I bring up? The stats are different in this game, too. Aim is kind of my main stat. Endurance would be health, of course. Is it just me, or is that a huge aggro take? Or, I mean, range, I guess. Right now. So there's a fast travel station. Oh, good. This is like a city.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Travel route and a fast travel station, is that what that is? Okay. We've got those. What is this guy? Ooh, is this my class trainer? Very important.
Command's sending out new tactics all the time. Stay sharp out there.
What's interesting, yeah, is if you're not a trooper, it won't let you go in here. Like, somewhere around here we'll see red ones, and the red ones are for different classes.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you?
I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantell is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad.
And you're so... what I mean to say is, sir, is that I wasn't expecting you to be, woman, sir. Ma'am. Sergeant.
Do you have an issue with female officers, Private?
Yeah.
No, of course not, Sergeant. It's just that
Damn.
You're so... what I mean is, never mind. If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantell?
We're Special Forces, Private. I can't really discuss our missions.
Of course, sir. Right. I understand. Top secret stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
You're dismissed, Private.
Goodbye, sir.
So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that... Sergeant, welcome. Welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Heron Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second-in-command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fuse, Lieutenant Vanto Bazrin. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Oh, yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Ryler Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant. It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone.
People,
this is the new sergeant I mentioned, ranked first in the academy in forward assault, search and destroy, and advanced recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
It's a real pleasure to meet all of you.
Now, the reason we're all here. A Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalatan 6 days ago. Recovery unit sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
What are the ZR-57's capabilities, sir?
The ZR-57 is... well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, it can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So we'd better get it back, or, well, boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making an important discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. Find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
I'll talk to the guy.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Arik Jorgen, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgen is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated when you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, rookie. When you're in the field, what I say goes. Period.
Understood, sir.
Just make your way to Talaran, meet up with Bellis, and find out what he knows without screwing anything up.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Oh, I went from 2 to 4? Holy moly. Oh, I get a boost to my class missions, okay. Let's go. I want to hit up my, Every time you level up, you want to go to your class. It's kind of a class trainer. Is that even what he's called? Yeah, is it? Okay, it is.
Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran.
Plasma cell. I forgot about this, that you get different types of weapons. Or different types of bullets, I guess.
Stay sharp out there!
So where are we going? Going this way. Supposed to scan him or what?
KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
I got here as fast as I could.
Not fast enough, rookie. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Bellis learned. If you follow procedure, Bellis should have left a coded recording of his discovery in his field box, hidden somewhere inside his home in Talaran. Remember, if the Separatists know Bellis was a spy, they may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Bellis' house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
Roger that.
Jorgen out.
In a leaf or something? Oh, I didn't drop. Oh, I did drop something. Oh, see, this was red before because I wasn't at that point in the quest where I could go in here.
Doing in my house? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes.
Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Bellis isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
I'm afraid your husband was killed by the Separatists, ma'am.
Oh, no, not Bellis. He can't be dead, no. Abel has risked his life every day for you. And now you've gone and gotten him killed. My poor, sweet Bellis.
There wasn't anything I could do.
Bellis was a good man. Now he's dead because of some stupid war on a backwater planet no one cares about.
Oh, I have Davin set up to tell me. Do I want to be evil? I don't think I want to be evil. I want to be righteous.
Please, a lot of innocent lives are on the line. We need your husband's field box.
Why should I give it to you? You got my husband killed. All of you. You killed him.
The Separatists murdered your husband, ma'am, not me.
Yes, because you made him spy on them. He'd be alive if not for you.
Your husband gave his life to bring us this information. If you don't help us now, his sacrifice will mean nothing.
Don't feed me that garbage. You want the field box? Fine, it's over there. Take it. Take it and get out.
This area isn't safe. Separatists will probably be swarming this place any minute.
Like you care what happens to people like me. Oh, Bellis.
I guess I'm gonna be good. I didn't really decide if I wanted to be good or bad. G.I. Jane it up. Oh yeah, full auto, son.
Oh, Sergeant, hey, you're back. Good job out there in Talaran. Really nice work.
I'll take the field box you retrieved, Sergeant. And maybe next time, you could bring me a live Republic agent instead. Lieutenant Bazarin here still thinks you're mission worthy, so he has a task for you. He'll brief you while I start decoding Bellis' intel.
Oh, yes. We found an urgent lead while you were in Talaran, Sergeant. The perfect op for our new assault specialist.
What's the assignment?
Here's what happened. This refugee comes into the fort, right? Not that unusual, but this guy says he knows about a Separatist bombing. One happening today. All we got was his name, Miru. Cause he was thrown out of the fort before we could get to him.
I take it the guy's intel was less than reliable or else he'd still be here.
Bums come here every day trying to trade intel for credits. It's bogus 90% of the time, so the grunts downstairs usually chase them off.
I guess Miru could be lying, but what if he does know about the ZR-57? We can't take that risk. Anyway, we looked into it, and Miru is staying over in the refugee camp. See if you can find him there.
Yes, sir.
And while you're gone, Jorgen will decode the information from Belus' field box. Hopefully we'll find out what the Separatists are hiding.
Now get to the refugee camp and get Miru's intel, soldier. If this bombing's happening soon, there's no time to waste.
Sell this junk to somebody. Well, once I get a companion, they can sell my junk, can't they? Yeah. Just forgot about that.
Sending out new tactics all the time.
Grenade's a big thing. I'm gonna unlock this. Let's put that over there.
Stay sharp out there.
Super powerful.
Oh no, not this again. What, you people didn't have enough fun beating me up at the fort? You gotta come find me here too? You're nothing but thugs in uniform, and your bosses are going to hear about it. Your bosses' bosses. All the way on Coruscant, you hear me? You're going down.
This was all just a misunderstanding, sir. Calm down.
Look, what do you want from me, huh? Because I've had enough of you people for a lifetime.
You said you had information for us earlier. I came to find out what you know.
So, now you want the information. Well, you know, I probably could have helped a few hours ago, before that whole savage beating I got. But now, after all the trauma, I might have just forgot everything I knew about any Separatist bombings.
Please, thousands of lives are at stake here.
What about my life, huh? Things ain't that easy out here for me. Now, if I knew how much the Republic valued my contribution, say, with a few credits, my memory would probably be much better.
There. Now tell me what you know about this bombing.
Now you're talking. All right. Here's what's going down. I saw the Separatists hiding a bunch of bombs alongside the road near here. You know, setting up an ambush. I heard them say the bombs are timed to blow when some troop convoy is going past. I don't know when, but it's gotta be soon. So, are we done here? Because I got a lot of work I need to do around the camp today.
Keep your eyes open. We need all the intel we can get.
Oh yeah, sure. I'll stay in touch.
All right, Sergeant. I copied what Miru said, and this bomb situation sounds like the real thing. I want you to head for the road Miru described and locate the Separatist hidden bombs. A troop convoy is scheduled to move through the area any minute now, so you need to get those bombs defused ASAP. Double time it, soldier.
I'll move out right away.
Jorgen out.
Thank you. seems way too easy. So far, the storyline seems okay.
Sergeant! Excuse me, Sergeant? I'm very sorry to bother you, sir, but you're the only person I could think to go to. All of the other officers I've met here are completely corrupt. All but you, sir. I know I can trust you.
I guess I'll hear
you're
you out.
Corrupt?
It's my CO, Lieutenant Virk. He's scamming everyone in his command, and nobody does anything about it. Virk forces all of us to kick up to him to get safe postings. Credits, weapons, stuff we confiscate from the SEPs, everything. If you don't play along, Virk assigns you to the most dangerous patrol routes on the island. It's like a death sentence.
Corrupt officers give us all a bad name. Someone should report this guy.
My buddy tried to report him. The next day, he disappeared to Talaran. And the day after that, he came back in a box. You're in Havoc Squad, sir. You're important. You could talk to someone who matters.
I'll inform my superiors about Lieutenant Virk's activities immediately, Private.
You will? Thank you so much. You are so... Wow. Sir, you are amazing.
If that's everything, Private, you're dismissed. Stay safe out there.
Yes, sir. Thanks again, sir.
Understand the point of that conversation.
Sergeant, good to see you again. Superb work on that ambush situation. Adaptability like that is what Havoc Squad is all about.
We're no closer to finding the bomb than we were before.
Not for long. I have good news. Lieutenant Jorgen has finished reviewing the intel from Bellis's field box. It's given us a real breakthrough.
Is there more, or do I start guessing?
Bellis discovered that the Separatists have the ZR-57 secured inside their supply outpost on Manna Point, a small island just off the coast.
I sent Wraith ahead to reconnoiter the outpost, and she successfully located a secured area where we believe the bomb is stored. Judging by the dramatic increase in the number of guards and the complex security systems installed, we're certain the bomb is there.
Honestly, with security like this, Manna Point looks more like an Imperial military base than a Separatist hideout to me. I think the Seps are getting a helping hand, Commander.
From the Imperials? That seems unlikely, Lieutenant. Surely our spies would have discovered any Imperial involvement on Ord Mantell long before now.
The Seps do seem to be unusually well-equipped, Commander.
We can discuss the possibility of any Imperial connections later. Let's focus on the mission at hand. Wraith can't breach the secure area of the Manet Point outpost alone, so I'm sending you in immediately. The Manet Point Bridge is out of commission, so you'll have to make an amphibious approach to the island. When you arrive, effect entry into the supply outpost and rendezvous with Wraith inside. She'll give you further instructions at that time. Understood?
Before I go, sir, there's a lieutenant named Virk running a bribery scheme with the men under his command.
Virk? I know the guy. He's a pretty pathetic officer. But nobody's ever made any official complaints, none that I heard about anyway.
Lieutenant Jorgen and I will see to this. You should get moving to Manet Point so that you can rendezvous with Wraith inside the Separatist outpost. Dismissed.
see the class trainer, though, first.
Command sending out new tactics all the time.
Channeled ability.
Stay sharp out there. Once I get there, though, I can take the speeder bike back. Bad guys? Why is there a fast travel point? Are they down below? Worried about.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Well, bridge was out anyway, so.
Sergeant, no time to waste. The bomb is behind a force field. We're breaching it.
Just tell me what to do.
I will disable the shield from here. You pass through and destroy its generator. When the generator is down, I will rejoin you.
Understood, sir.
Then go.
I've decided I'm gonna do light side, like G.I. Jane, just be the good guy. Cause I feel like if I'm gonna be a bad guy, I'm gonna be like a bounty hunter. So for a smuggler, you know. I don't really wanna fight that guy. Yeah, whatever, I'll tear him up.
Oh!
soon. Probably a bunch more of these guys to kill, though.
Hold your fire. We surrender. We surrender.
Please. We're all hurt. Bad. We can barely walk.
We won't interfere or try to stop you. I swear it. We'll walk out the door and never come back. Just please, let us live. You can go, as long as you don't cause trouble. Understood?
Really? You mean it? Thank you. Thank you.
You're an honorable soldier. We appreciate it.
I will hunt down each and every one of you if you make trouble. Am I clear?
Yes, totally clear.
Soldier? How did you get in here?
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Go ahead. Take me in. Torture me. I'll reveal nothing. The glorious separatist movement will never submit to your decadent so-called republic.
No bomb.
That's right. We're 3 steps ahead of you. 300 steps ahead. The separatist movement is an unstoppable force, driven by the will of the people.
Enough. Kill him?
I'll follow your lead, Wraith.
The glorious! You don't scare me! Wait! The bomb! They moved it! They moved it! My Commander Keen, we took the bomb down to the coast and loaded it onto a sea speeder. I don't know where it was taken after that.
Extensive security. Why?
It's because, well, Saffro, Viru, and Bol are here. 3 of our greatest heroes who led us in our glorious...
They're officers, cell commanders. They run operations in different parts of Avilatan. They're having a conference, relocating men to different cells.
They're dead, Sergeant.
I'll take care of them, sir.
Saffro, Varu, and Bull are priority one targets, Sergeant. And recovering their data on Separatist cell locations and manpower is too good an opportunity to pass up. That data will be critical to learning the bomb's movements before it's too late.
You have your orders. Get the data, kill the officers. Go.
I heard blaster fire. I think we've been compromised.
There, intruder! Ball, call for backup, now!
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Saffro, wipe the data. We can't let it fall into enemy hands.
She's one soldier, Ball. Kill her!
Have to sneeze. I apologize, guys. Hopefully I can edit that or something. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to cut this video here, because I don't want the videos to run over an hour, so... I can get out of here in the next minute. Hopefully this cutscene doesn't take too long. Actually, I'm gonna fast travel, and then we're gonna cut it. So that video can be in the next one. Or, I mean, that cutscene can be in the next one.